Hi, I'm Maria Garcia. I am starting my fifth year at the Patricia Keeley Lab here at UW-Madison. In the lab, I work with collagen. That's our big protein we look at and how it's affecting tumor progression in breast cancer. And I'm looking at the immune response to the collagen and how that can be focused more into like macrophages, monocytes, and now I'm looking more at neutrophils as well. I'm actually from Peru, but I moved to Iowa with my family when I was 15. So I finished high school there, and then did college in Iowa as well, in a small college, and now I'm here at UW. My school was a small liberal arts college, at Laura's College in Dubuque, Iowa, and it's like I said, it's very small, so we don't have big labs like we do here. Maybe for the whole school, we have a few machines, a few like PCRs, and just basic research machines and or equipment. And so I looked for internships, and I found one here at UW-Madison, and I looked at online, and the town seemed really nice. So I ended up working for Tom Martin Biochemistry for a summer my junior year, and I loved it. Like, that was the best like summer I've had. Like, I was really involved in the research, and like just looking at a lab was so eye-opening because I've never seen something like that before. Since I was little, in Peru, it's very different from schools here. It's a lot of focus on academics and like being the best that way, and there was a lot of contests. Like, there was a science contest like twice a year, there was a math contest three times a year, there was an English contest, and you always were competing with each other and just trying to learn more in that way. And like, the science one was my favorites always, and like me and my sister would always compete and like win a couple times. I liked what I was doing every day with my day and how it was organized, and in an easy day I could just take care of myself and maybe analyze data, but then on a hard day, on a big days when we take the cells out of the tumors, label the cells with specific markers to what we want to look at. So a lot of mine are immune cell markers. So these are my cells. This is the tissue culture room. And the other component of my project is working with immortalized cells. So this will keep growing forever. One of the nice things about cell biology versus chemistry is that you can actually see your cells and what you're doing. And when you have this huge machine that you are so afraid that you're gonna break a little piece, but that at the end you see how beautiful things can come out of it. Pretty colors, it's one of the things that draws you. It's like eye candy once you see a nice picture. And that's definitely something we get out of this lab.
So what do you think is special about your research right now?
It's cutting edge. It's always, you don't always know what the next step will be, and it's interesting trying to figure that out. I mean, it's always frustrating when things don't work, but then you always have that drive. I feel that's one of the big reasons why I'm still in science, because I wanna be successful at it. And science has a lot of failures. A lot of your experiments won't work, and you just gotta keep working until it does. And once it does, that satisfaction is what it's good about it, what it drives me. Mm-hmm. I like doing a lot of work with students and minority students, getting them excited about the science. I go to conferences once a year to talk about Madison, to recruit them here and tell them how cool science is. So I like that personal part of it, where I tell other people how good it is, and maybe show them what I've been doing or what I do. And I like doing that, like just that satisfaction that you do something, you show it to people and they like it. And yeah, that's kind of what science is. Like, you do it and you publish it to everybody and they like it and they follow your work. Thank you.